Paris, 1794. Every day is execution day.
You follow us shortly, Robespierre. Your house shall be beaten down and sowed with salt.
George Danton, hero of the revolution, and he's headed to the guillotine. Danton's real crime was pissing off this guy, Maximilian Robespierre, father of the terror.
Give me that.
Danton's friends printed an article comparing Robespierre to a bloodthirsty dictator. The truth hurts.
It's not my usual taste. But as a man of state, you get used to dealing with rats.
My old friend, you are an enemy of the state. Look what Aubrey found among your papers.
Danton's private letters. It's not enough to arrest Danton. Robespierre was going to kill his friends, too. Rescue Danton, then get to his friends. Danton's already been taken to the guillotine. You've got a few minutes before he's executed, but I'd get him a bond.
Back away, I said! Why the rush? I have to kick the shit out of you!
We saved France by our death.
Remember Lucia. Show her.
Thank you.
Now we need to get those letters. I'm thinking Robespierre's house is a good bet. Nice work. Time to get out of there. Danton's allies are safe. Well done.